Hello everybody, I am Coco. Welcome back to RimWorld. We have just destroyed our third mech ship. So yeah, this is not connected. Really? Great. I wasn't paying attention, so let's make this. This should make it work. This shall be connected there as well. It's gonna be fine. People are still in terrible mood, and I need to assign a place. So this zone area stockpile, and we'll make a stockpile here for now for just normal everything. That's gonna be fine. Don't bring corpses in here, don't bring chunks, and don't allow rotten, please. There we go. Just because DVD needs to bring this AI persona for home. Awesome stuff. There we go, people are still in terrible mood, but that's gonna be done soon. I can go back to restrictions and set Jack, Bola, Foxy, my heroes, to go back, and DVD as well. Cool. Everyone's in home region now. Good stuff. There's a simple meal. And yeah, we need food soon. Hopefully corn will grow soon enough. Some people are still in terrible mood. Yeah, our supply of potatoes. It's going down very, very fast. Elephant is eating a meal. Great. It's elephant one. Do we have anything going with elephant two? Training. Yeah, teach him to fall. And we have a raid. Tribes people! Oh, this is a first. Haven't seen any tribes people yet. They will prepare first. That's good. Well, it's not good that they attacked us, but it's good to see them. Finally. After hours of play, we finally see some of the dudes here. Great. What is this here? Is their pants? Is their pump shotgun? Did anyone break? Maybe. Does anyone lack a weapon? Guess not. But I don't know. Shit happens, I guess. So everyone's sleeping now. But soon. Soon we shall be under attack. You know what? Jono, you will go and flick this stuff. When you're ready. It's 4 a.m. They shall attack us in the morning. Okay, Foxy's flicking. Jono is flicking. Everyone's flicking. It's good. That is prepared for them, for when they come. Bola, where are you going? Folding steel. Smelting metal. That's all good. Well, this, I guess they will let us wake up. Elephant one. Can you actually start hauling? That would be great. Oh, something's happening. Something's happening, they're beginning their assault. Alright, I am back. There was a minor disturbance in the force, but now we can continue with this because these guys are coming. Treeball, Weaver. Anyway, let's get all of you guys. Whatever you're doing, stop doing it. It's nice to see that we actually have some people now. It's always nice to see. The elephants are not really needed. So the melee guys, you, Rim and Levin, go up here. And you guys, Bola, go here. Who has short range weapons? Psychos, be close. Someone else has Victor. There you go. Coco can go here. Lucy, go here. Jono, go here. There we go. That should be quite fine. Actually, I should give someone a charge rifle. There we go, the first dudes are in. Yeah, I think they're gonna die faster than the zombies usually do. Alright, shall we switch up here? Where are you going? Okay, come up here. These guys have ideas of their own, it would seem. So shoot them. Foxy, shoot Treeball. They're already fleeing? That's fast. Good job. Just kill them all. Oh, that's great. Yeah, I need to redo this. If one gets destroyed, all of them get destroyed. Yeah, we need to fix this. How are we gonna do that? I don't know. I guess we don't need the reinforced embrasures here. Anyway, the fight is done. People can go chill. Let's see, we have squid that we can get. And I clicked on power conduit, great. Let's capture squid. There's someone else here. Capture Biduera. Go capture wolf. Of course, we don't have any beds for them. Let's get some beds. There we go. I'll build some more beds in there or something. So, Bola, capture wolf. And I think that's it. Right there and then. Okay, that's good. Other than that, dead people, you can pick them up. Human corpse, pick them up. Bows we can use and sell. You're eating, that's fine. Alright, we need to rebuild that. I need to do it somehow differently, because that went terribly. Okay, Bull is bringing Wolf here. See, prisoner gets this. 99 to recruit, that's awesome. Squid gets here. 99 as well. And DVD is gonna put Biduera here. So yeah, pretty much impossible to recruit. But oh well. Oh well. So how shall we reward that? You know what? I'm gonna deconstruct this. Yep. We're gonna deconstruct all of that. We're gonna put turrets in. Right here and right here. There we go. Has this been flicked? This needs to be flicked. We have fire somewhere. Bola is fighting that fire, that's fine. I need to redo the power conduit here. Like that. And then it's gonna be fine. This needs to be flicked as well because this is full. And after that, things will finally be fine, I think. Yeah, as I said, we'll redo this all. Lucy's in terrible mood. Go sleep or something, Lucy. Alright. So we do have turrets in. That's good. We're gonna... yeah. We're gonna just put normal slate blocks, and those slate blocks should block it. I did put the braziers there just because we can shoot through them. But there's no real need to do that, right? So yeah. Lucy, what is your issue? I've seen a bunch of corpses, you're jealous. So I think you and Jack are both jealous. Don't think I can get you guys into better bedrooms or something. Just because you have a shoddy bed? Is that it? Do you have any cloth left? We do have a bunch of cloth left. Great. I will do the... where's the green carpet? Boom. Boom. Biduero, severe illness. So I guess he's gonna die. Really? You don't have severe illness. You don't have any illness. That's interesting. But it's fine. It is all good. So these things need to get done. The wolf is infected. Okay, so these guys will probably all die. But oh well. Yeah, this needs to be built. Let's use structure slate wall. Boom, 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 boom. Like this and like that. Did I tell you to actually go and build a turret here? I did. Okay, good. It's fine if I did. I need this to be hauled away. No one's in poor mood. Good. That's what I like to hear. Lucy is. Whatever, Lucy. Whatever you say. Is anyone grow potato? Gonna grow potatoes in here? Do we have anyone growing? Right, I don't think we have anyone growing. I think Bola should be my main grower. And then he can craft. Grow me some potatoes. Are we actually losing power during the night time? This should be quite fine. Okay, it seems Bideri is fully healed. Yep. Just missing left foot and left thumb. On that, he's fine. He has infection in right shoulder. I guess we can get rid of that. He might break though. Just amputate right shoulder. And how is you, Squid? Squid is healthy. Alright. And there's our charge rifle. Let's give that to... Ooh. Not Jack. Who's Jono at shooting? Yeah, let's put it, give it to Jono. Our biologist. There we go. It's a good Jono. Is anyone gonna work on this? Like Bola or someone? Where is Bola though? Hey, you're growing up here. How's corn? Not done yet. We're almost out of potatoes. So that's an issue. Let's get a new zone. Let's get a new growing zone up here. Don't combine with other zones, please. Okay, that's a new zone. Great. And just go with potatoes here. It's fine. And I think I'll make this zone go like this. There we go. Bola can grow potatoes here. It's gonna be a bit late. But it would seem that, you know, we are missing potatoes. This guy should be burned soon enough. This has been properly rebuilt. Our steel supply is lacking, to say the least. Yep. Have to fix that. Yo, Psychos, come here. Can you grow here? Can I tell you to do anything with this? Why is no one doing this? This should be home region, right? Yeah, it is home region. So people should work in here. I don't know why they are not. Maybe it's just a backlog of duties they have to do? Maybe. We certainly need more people. We certainly have ability to get more people, but if we will, that's a question. This is cold enough now. Yes, I said I need to rework this somehow. So we will. Let's go do that. Like this. We'll build this. Actually, let's make this that thick. And you guys mind that. I guess this can be a corridor around. So that should be fine. You know what? I don't like having these elephants because they eat my stuff. I could slaughter them. I know one could haul, but you know what? Screw these elephants. I don't like them. I don't like my elephants. Slaughter them, elephants. We need food. Okay, this is now gonna grow. Awesome. I'm still lacking steel, so we're not gonna build any more hydroponic farms yet. We will at some point. Hopefully we get some trader that we can buy steel from. That would be awesome right now. Although, we do have steel up here. Yeah. Wayne Miner. That's gonna be a bunch of steel for us that we can use. We can mine this down here. I'll just mark it so I don't forget it. And of course, there's more steel outside. We have struck compacted steel up here as well. Great, great, great. The sarcophagus is here. I want structure. I want slate wall here. I want slate door here. There we go. I want the main vein miner be used on this. That's lots of steel as well. Great. I want this to be hold. Yeah, good guys. Work on that. Roof collapsed. Where would did that happen? Here? Well, we can do just this. No roof area. We don't need roof here. Like that. Doesn't need to be a roof. See? It's fine. So there's no need for roof to collapse. Like this. There we go. There's gonna be steel there. We'll expand the home region up here. So these guys can go and mine that steel as well. This has been built. The door here has been built. Jack is gonna clean the stuff. Is anyone gonna slaughter the elephants? I do think there's only one elephant left, huh? Don't see the other. No, they're both still. Still running around. Crazily happily. Alright. Fair enough. I guess we'll butcher them later. And we're out of potatoes. Oh, snap. Yeah, we definitely need that corn. We definitely need to slaughter these guys. Who's gonna do it, though? Do we need Coco to do it? Maybe. I'll tell him to do it when he wakes up. Should be soon. Combat supplier. Well, I can use you. Foxy, when you wake up, you're gonna go and talk to them. That's fine. Mad animal, just a squirrel. Screw that squirrel. We're just gonna tell someone to flick this. I don't know who. Guess someone needs to wake up. Okay, Fox, you're gonna wake up. Gonna flick that and hope that that squirrel gets hit. And now we're gonna call the JJ Lubricants or whatever their name is. There we go. Wait, we have a golden club that we can sell for 2k? Ready? That's awesome. I'll sell that plasteel knife. I'll sell that pila and them short bows. I'll keep the pistol. I'll keep the survival rifle. Set. That's good. Let's see if Coco can go and butcher some elephants. Please? Okay, Coco. You're gonna actually wear pants. That's fair enough as well. Coco, can you go and butcher the elephant? So I guess, who's my handler? Victor, you need to go and another creep frags. Slaughter the elephant. There we go. Oh no! Okay, Coco, it's gonna butcher. That at least is gonna give us some meat. Victor, you can eat first. Did that thing die? Have those things. Have that squirrel. Someone needs to kill it. And this needs to be flicked. Where's Victor? Slaughter the elephant. At least Coco can make meat out of them. The thing is, okay, Coco, before you do that, there's my timer. Come on, timer. Go and rescue. Oh, we don't have anyone hunting. Okay, Coco, you're gonna go and hunt that squirrel, then you're gonna kill it, then you're gonna butcher it. Right? Right. Just don't shoot DVD, please. Good. You're gonna hold that. And DVD, you can... Okay, Levin's gonna hold that one. That's fine. This that's gonna give us some food, because that's a lot of meat, and we can wait for the corn. Awesome! So I'm gonna finish this episode here. Thank you everyone for watching, I do hope you enjoyed it. If you did, consider dropping a comment down below, share, like, subscribe, and I'll see more. Do your magic, and I'll see you next time. Coco out.